I had this opportunity to come speak about climate technology and investment, it's an interesting spread of people from both government and the market, and I'm here to sort of speak on behalf of the market, but also the early stage market, mainly because climate change is such a complex problem, and it requires a series of solutions, not just one. I've met heads of state, I've met journalists, I've met ambassadors, I've met capital allocators, investors. It's been very fascinating. I think that it's a wonderful global community, and because I'm in Silicon Valley, I don't get to do that all the time. I think the government and the market needs to work together because climate change is a complex problem and it requires a multitude of different solutions. If we can find ways to work together, I think we'll solve the problem.